should have brought my cane. Oh well. Don't use it when you're out. Engine oil soon.
Not anymore.
Huh?
Not anymore. Uh-huh. At least not for us.
Well, they took the sign down again. Must have been the cops.
Yeah, I'm not sure. That speed trap sign was pretty cool, though. I said the speed trap sign was a pretty good idea.
Yeah, but it's gone again.
Oh, jeez.
Somebody put it up and...
You know, someone else took it down. Well, you have to be a complete idiot, stupid to not understand you're going through the school zone, too. Person in front of us. Yeah.
You gotta watch it. Sometimes they sit right on the other side of the department works or branch or building.
Yeah, I haven't seen them sit there in a while, but you're right, they do sit there too.
Must be too cold for them.
Yeah, well, it is 35 degrees on November 20.
In the end of the month, that's usually when they really sit there.
Yeah.
Was that Premier or something? One went that way and one went that way.
Yep. Yeah, November 27th, okay.
The top?
Now, I'm kind of happy with the vehicle.
Huh?
So I'm kind of happy with the new vehicle.
Oh, can you be happy with it? You haven't got it yet.
Well, I drove it around the block. It was really good. Plus, it's fully loaded. That's awesome.
Doesn't have four-wheel drive, does it?
No. Front wheel, that helps. In anything. I don't do four-wheel driving, though.
Huh?
I don't four-wheel drive. I don't understand the need for four-wheel drive. I don't do it. As much.
Well, if you get a lot of heavy snow and you're going to do a lot of traveling, you need it.
Well, I get that part, but I'm not one to travel after a snowstorm anyways.
Of course, your mother hasn't got it here.
No, that's what I'm saying. The streets are pretty
Holly's got it.
Plowed here. Pretty nicely plowed. That's what I've been trying to say, yeah.
What is that, a wall?
Yes.
Oh, it's got gray on the...
Yeah, I kind of like it.
Whoa! That's cold. Oh.
Yeah, I kind of like that.
It goes up partway on the fender, I can see.
Yeah, it goes around the tire on this side, I can see it too. Yeah, I really like that. Looks nice.
For sale, there you go. Says right in there, 1 year refund requested. Well, I didn't even know anything about it.
Interesting.
I say your mother needs a registration. She don't need it. You're the one that's getting it. or something on it.
Yeah, yeah, I see it.
And he'll be probably maybe up here. It's time for lunch yet. Well, he might have to go for a cup of coffee.
There he goes.
Oh, there he goes around the corner.
Yeah, gone world, sir.
He'll probably turn around and sit over there.
Could be, yeah.
Oh no, they don't usually sit there.
No. No, they do not.
Speaking of the devil, up he turns.
Yep.
He's still going. I thought maybe that was one that lived down there.
Could be, maybe.
There's one there lives on the first block.
Okay.
Delivering. Where's he going? Going over to John's? Maybe he's going over to John's. There's how big yours is going to be.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. When I get home, we're going to have to do some cleaning in the garage.
I know. We've already discussed this. What's your problem?
Huh?
Said Mom and I have already discussed this. We already know.
Well, these are all we're going to have a space.
Yeah.
I want to get in there and get take that stove out of there and put it on. Leeboy said something about put it on a line.
Yeah, you can do that.
I forgot what he said now.
Craigslist or
Craigslist,
eBay?
Craigslist, right.
I use eBay, but that's just me.
Well, if he just turned the corner there, he's probably not sitting here, but you never know if they get two different ones.
Yeah, I mean, it's not NT, not weak build, so it, got more of a budget.
$3 for that registration?
Yeah, it wasn't bad.
did they say you needed it to trade it in?
Yeah, there's some, it's so stupid. I think you don't. I think Nick is just going by his teaching. So, the final ride along for the old 2020 Chevy Trax is now. It is November fully loaded Trailblazer coming up. Yep. 2024 at that, which is also very nice. Ironically, I bought this one in 2020 during the pandemic, and that was a great deal too. Of course, it's 2 years ago, so. With the new features, I'm always upset when I'm turning in an old vehicle, something that I've had for a while, so, yeah, that's my feelings. What do you feel when turning in something you've had for either a handful of years, a couple of years, or longer? Let me know in the comments. Feet of the old 2020. Just getting ready to hook up to the new Trailblazer. And we are officially in the new Trailblazer too. Waiting for everything to come.